Hi. Okay, so I did this in my other apartment, so I have to do it with this one too. This is the bathroom, and the cute curtain, and someone's stuff, and this is the sink, and this is their room, but I don't want to invade their privacy, so just peek in. This is my room. This is a dresser that I'll share in the closet, and the drawers that I'll share, and the desk that I'll share, and some old magnets that I'm not sharing. Just kidding. She can have them. This is my bed. This is all the stuff I brought with me. Psych! I have a car full of things, and I just brought this because I wanted to claim this bed because it's the same bed side that I slept on in my other apartment, and I like that side. Don't know, I'm out of breath. This is my roommate's bed. Check that out. If she ever shows up, secretly, I wouldn't mind having my own room. But don't tell her that if she does show up. This is the hallway. Oh, looks like the lights are out. Awesome. These are the lights that are out. Maybe these aren't. Nope. Maybe we don't have electricity. What? That's weird. Anyways. This is the kitchen. Someone made cute magnets, so I'm excited to hang up cute things with cute magnets. This is my view of the grass. I know. Be really jealous. This is the sink and the really up-to-date dishwasher and the couches and the really huge flat-screen TV. And I think that's about it. But it's going to be super cute. And Tote's decorating it. I said that about my last apartment and it never happened. But this time it will. Oh, I haven't even seen the view out. So this is a first for both of us. Come on. Oh, really clean window. Well, no, I have nothing else to say. But that's my apartment. And, come visit me at King Henry in Provo. King Henry Apartments. I'm advertising it because someone needs to come say hello, and cookies would be nice.